because it may be answered on World Sports next.
Center, just after the halftime buzzer, Sherman Douglas lets fly the three-quarter shot. Good, nothing but net. Let's take another look then from the roof cam. Sherman Douglas, the long hoof, and yes, nothing but the bottom of the net. It didn't count, but it counted for our World Sports Player of the Day.